As long as I can remember, I've always loved things in miniature, whether that's modeling or building stuff, making little dioramas. But I think I was really attracted to praying mantis as pets because they kind of remind me of like little creatures that are fairly kind of humanoid. Like they have faces, they have arms, and they're responsive and reactive to you, and they're pretty fun to play with.
Thank you.